got a good project for a rainy day like today. I have four layers, and I have a complete subsolar point blade. I'm going to put them together, see how many layers I get. Let's get started. Okay, so apparently what we have is eight layers, 17 layers, and 95 layers. And originally I was going to get these two up higher, but I changed my mind because I want to keep the decarb down, and there's enough high carbon steel here to make something cool, and at the same time have a really cool pattern. So the next step is to start putting these together and into one billet. Okay, I'm going to take this piece of square stock, straighten it out, and then work it into a double hook to hang my garden hose off of out by my rain barrel. So stay tuned. Okay, out of 1 1/2 subsoil points, I have a 9-layer billet. It's huge, takes a lot of heat, muscle power to beat down, but it's getting there. And surprisingly, I made a double hook for my garden hose under my rain barrel. So I'm gonna attach that in a second and I will show that, but that's kind of fun. I don't do this stuff too often, should do it more. But so anyways, good productive weekend, and I'll see you on the other side of the week. Stay well. Be good.